This is George L. Andrews. He was a soldier that lived between 1920 and 2011.